TV. Now, this story I've really been looking forward to for ages. Even though the thought of leaping the fence into a saltwater crocodile's enclosure sounded crazy, I jumped at the chance to get within meters of this huge croc. But once I was in there, and I think you can tell from the look on my face, I wasn't as comfortable as I thought I might be. Have a look at the size of it, and if you listen closely, you can hear the loud crack as its jaw snaps shut. Oh my gosh, how scary was that? Billy, is that really scary feeding Elvis?
Yeah, it gets a heart pump and he's a very scary animal, that one.
Yeah, how much does he weigh?
He's about 650 kilos.
650? So he weighs like more than lightweight cars?
Yep.
And how old is he?
We don't know, he's a wild caught crocodile. He's originally from Darwin Harbour,
yep,
where he was harassing fishermen. But we estimate him to be somewhere in his 50s with the size of him.
Yeah, so how big is Elvis?
He is around about 5 metres in length.
Is he one of the biggest crocs in captivity?
Yeah, it's pretty rare you see crocodiles that big these days because most of them were actually shot out through the early 19th century. But yeah, easily one of the biggest in captivity here in Australia.
Oh my gosh, it's intense. What's the difference between Elvis and a freshwater?
Well, for starters, the size difference. These things can get over 5.5 metres, where a freshwater crocodile averages about 2 metres for a big male.
Yep.
And females are only about 1.5 metres. And their jaw structure is very different. Like, he's got a long, sharp jaw structure, very powerful. It's got over 3,000 pounds per square inch closing pressure.
Oh, my gosh.
Designed for taking the head off a kangaroo, where freshwater crocodiles eat fish this big and insects and little frogs. So
really?
They've got a long, skinny jaw structure, long, skinny, deep, just for catching small food items.
Wow. And how long can he hold his breath for?
He can go under for over 3 hours at a time, and his recovery period is only about 5 minutes.
3 hours. I've heard that saltwater crocodiles like Elvis have got a really low heart rate.
Yeah, when they go underwater, like for a dive, or they're in an ambush position waiting for a prey item to come to the water, they lower their metabolic rate to about 2 beats a minute.
Just two?
2 beats a minute.
A normal person's got 60 a minute.
Yeah, 60 to 70 a minute, where he can do two.
Wow. What were you feeding him back there?
Whatever we got, whatever's available, basically. Yeah. Generally, feral pigs, feral goats, deer, and even kangaroos.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of food. So do they only eat meat?
Yeah, they're a carnivore. Strictly meat. But they don't actually eat that much for the size of him. He'd eat 2 kilos a week, that's it.
Yeah, that's not much at all for his huge size.
No.
And where are they mostly found in Australia?
In the tropical regions of northern Australia. So basically in Queensland, from Rockhampton, right up into Cape York, right down through the Gulf, up through the Northern Territory, Western Australia through the Kimberley region and even right down to Broome. But not too far from the coastline, so only inland, up to 200 k's.
Well, being so big and vicious, they don't really have any natural threats, do they?
Nah, not really. The adult crocodiles have got literally zero threats. As a juvenile, they've got lots of threats. Even other crocodiles will eat them. But yeah, as an adult, they're very defensive animals.
Well, thanks for showing me your man-eating crocodile.
No worries, mate.